Part 5, go!
Part 5, everybody. Part 5. Is it part 4 or is it part 5? Part 4.
Parkour, what the?
I think it's part 4? It's part 3, yes. Yes, this is part 4.
Inconceivable!
Oh, Jesus. I'm gonna have to watch Princess Bride again. I know it's a weird thing to say.
I have just one reminder of my daughter left. An old stuffed bunny. Everything else went with my ex-wife who was thrown out in rage. My daughter, she loved that bunny. She was supposed to have had it that day she disappeared. We searched high and low for it that morning. I found it the next day, sitting on her bed where it always was. Part of me wants to throw it out.
Don't throw it out.
Much like it brought her comfort then.
Why is the Mr. Mustache? Is that the guy in the tower? Because he doesn't have any eyelids. Just look at him though. See if you can see his eyes. You can barely just see it. No blinking at all. Do I get to sail a gondola? I forgot there was a crouch. I really forgot there was a crouch. Where's Sprint then? Anyway. That just cut out, sorry. I pressed the wrong button. That's fine, still part 4. Which also means I don't know how long this part will be, because I don't know how long I was previously recording. That's fine, I'll just fix it later. Fix it in post!
What the hell? Floating buildings?
Oh, so the floating buildings sort of thing, like, only thing that not the giant demon in part one, from is the not madness. The big bird we've slid the down the bag of, not the top hats, everywhere. Not the robot talking about lamps. No, it's just floating houses, that's the key point at the minute. Shut up. I think I'm going to call it a day after recording this part, which I then have to fix. Awesome. Oh, come on, keep running.
Oh, my back. Oh, my back.
Look out.
I don't know what the hell is going on. It seems the deeper I get into all this, the more strange things become. Is this me? Is this the drink? Is it the tower, man? Is it the rain?
Is this the tower?
I need some clarity. And to do that, I gotta pitch the bottle. And that scares me more than anything I might find ahead. If I can't face myself sober, how the hell am I gonna get out of here?
Oh, I like how you still control it. Could do is have a drink and jump up completely. But the point of this
I
is.
I wish I had the courage to go running back to my ex-wife.
Drinking.
She deserves better than a lost drunk. I hope she's found it.
Probably not. We really need to find out who does the voice acting in this, because it's got a really good voice, even though it kind of sounds like he's imitating Morgan Freeman sometimes. But I'm sure that's fine. I don't know. I don't know if he means to do it. Oh, I'm climbing right up today. This house is really small for the fact I'm this big. Oh, what's happened? What's happened to you?
Oh! Okay, let's just ignore that.
Robot wouldn't hurt a soul.
Sad.
He's better than most men. I'd even call him a friend at this point.
I would also do this.
Do this to him.
So I'm gonna have to fire something, am I? Awesome. Awesome, souls. Right, what am I having to fire? Indeed. As far as I know, that should be all. I just need to get up there.
It wasn't much of a plan in my head. With all the reflection, sadness, and drinking, I wasn't even sure if the tower I was standing on was even real. But I knew something had to stop, and that this tower man was beyond evil. I had to reach the top. I had to free my daughter.
Perhaps I don't need a drink. Come on. Come on. Run. Run, you tiny man. Hip hop. Whoops. Didn't know that was gonna happen. I kinda just jumped and shit myself. But that's fine. It happens. So am I destroying his tower as I'm doing this? Because I'm guessing there's going to be a boss battle at some point. Boss battle. Battle's really not the best. I'm sure it's going to go fine, but I'm sure it's going to go absolutely positively looky fine. Ladders, stairs, whoops. Stairs, whoops. Ladders, yeah. I'm not gonna explode. Oh, oh Jesus, oh Christ. Why would that? What am I jumping on now? Imagine where it's going. I can't do it well as well. This is really going someplace I don't want to go. How's everybody enjoying this thing? I do believe it's only going to be 4 parts, which is... it's cool. I can't drink while doing this, which is great. Because if I could, I'd be... not doing this all good. Stomach-wise. Times. Come on. Come on. There we go. Puzzle platform. Oh god. Thank you, Jesus. Jesus. Where are you? There you are. Walking down the street. How did I just die? This is the last part, because this is the tower. It's obviously going to be the most hard, or the hardest, most hard, actually, but the hardest level in the game. But, you know, holy dick. I feel that we're nearly done this. And that is awesome. There's a lot of jam. Can I drink on this? Yes, I can drink on this. The powers of things. Oh, God. It's shaking something fierce. Or is that just me? Yeah, if I can finish this in this episode, yeah, this is, it's gonna be one of the beautiful parts. Not then it's gonna be 5 parts in a minute. Wow, this is green. Oh god, this tower is big, big. Big tower. And it's going orange and red, and this game is gorgeous. In a way that know where the game really is. As far as I know. Oh. Hello, man at the tower. Oh god, he's chubby. So he's a dick, right? You can tell. Because... you feel... Hello, daughter. Is this the end? This is the end. Release all the souls back into the world. The minute you walk through the joint. Christ. I know Evil Within's came out.
As I made my way to the ledge,
I pondered
all that had happened.
Also, why does this not have subtitles?
Her soul is free now. Free with all the other people that
you
were
dare jump
lost
off the tower.
Islands.
You dare?
That's something.
He's gonna jump
but
off.
It doesn't fix the broken man.
I'm not controlling this,
become.
By the way. This isn't me.
The fact is, my daughter is gone. My wife is gone. All I have left is this vile addiction and a choice.
Press action if you'd like to ponder. Let's ponder. Yeah, let's give that shit up, man. Good ending, yay. Oh? End? Is the end? The end. You're a massive hand. Yes, robot! Yay, I rebuilt him. I rebuilt the robot. Let's take a minute just to enjoy this sexy music. Yay, robot lamps. Yay, he's become a better person. Yes. Welcome to the moral of the story, everybody. People will lose things in life. And their option to only just drink is the wrong option. They need friends, they need hugs, they need happiness. The only way to do that is with family and friends. And if the shit goes wrong with the woman you love, and if you really, really mean to love her, just try again. Just ask to try again, and if she doesn't take you back, then move on. No drink today, thank you. If you're an alcoholic, I can't really say much, apart from just either lower the amount of alcohol you drink, or just try and stop completely. Because being an alcoholic is probably not a good way to live. Oh, yes. Yes, living with the robot. Buying the house. Yes. You know, you gotta be happy in life, everybody. You gotta be happy in life. You gotta have friends. You gotta have family. You may have disagreements. Which is obvious, because that's how life is. But don't be nasty, don't be mean to everybody. Because the only God... Yes, let's go there, shall we? The only God that anyone needs is love. That's all you need. Congratulations for those who follow religion. Well done for having that much faith. Well done for having that much faith. I congratulate you. I am appreciative of how much faith you have. But just love everybody. It's the best you could ever do. Is this the end? Does it just cut out? Ah, there we go. buy this game. Like, straight up buy it, because it's bloody gorgeous. It's only a part four, yeah! Thank you, all of you wonderful musicians. Thank you, Budapest Scoring. Thank you, all of you. I won't be staying, obviously, for these credits. But please do go out, buy this game. Have fun. Mention this game to everybody who you think. Right, anyway, let's prevent this from me being really sad. Thanks. Please go out, buy this game, it's awesome. Go crazy, go nuts, mention it to everybody, and I will see you in whatever next project I want, or will do. If you want me to play a specific game, I will try and get my hands on it and play it. Please just mention it in the comments. I will be buying new gen games, because I don't have any new gen consoles. So I will see you next time. Bye bye! And now I gotta fix this video. Bye!